In Civil 3D, detailed design is done efficiently with rail tools that create intelligent and dynamic turnouts and crossovers. Alignments are linked to profile data and other parameters. Rail assemblies are utilized to build a detailed corridor model. Designers and engineers then harness design automation using Dynamo for Civil 3D to add additional elements, including plinths and electrical systems, creating a complete rail transit model. Dynamo for Civil 3D is also used for design evaluations through the creation of a rail vehicle clearance envelope. Once the model is ready, engineers inspect their design for any issues using the tools provided in Civil 3D. Structural engineers utilize the corridor model to develop a bridge in InfraWorks. Here, they determine relevant bridge materials, dimensions, and critical parameters. This model is then imported into Revit for documentation of the bridge layout, sections, and details, including complete rebar detailing. Plan sheets can be set up and easily maintained in both Civil 3D and Revit as needed. When plan sheets are uploaded to the project, Autodesk Docs will scan the drawings to assign sheet numbers and titles based on the sheet content. Search tags are also added as needed. Sheets are then accessed and reviewed by the project team, both in the office and in the field.